Who invented the first typewriter and why? The first typewriter was invented by Christopher Latham Sholes in the 1860s. Sholes, along with his colleagues Carlos Glidden and Samuel W. Soule, developed the typewriter to speed up the process of writing. They aimed to create a machine that could produce neat and legible documents. Scholes' invention revolutionized communication and became the foundation for modern-day keyboards and typing devices.